high 30s.
Falco.
Unfortunately, guys, we're having a lot of bracket trouble here. We have four players in top eight of each game. Five? Yeah, no, we have pure LZ. Oh, God! No, pure's out of melee. Game one. Oh God. There. Oh. Okay. Yeah. Oh wait. Sensitive enough that if you're next to it, it'll work.
Okay, well, whatever. Fuck it. Yes, we got Shiz and Kuro, and they're playing. Shiz could jump the box.
Definitely the right choice.
You know, I'm not even sure, because I actually kind of think Falco beats him.
I think it's possible, it's just... Yeah.
Okay, yeah, fair enough. I don't think she has
a good
Yeah.
Okay. Make a bonus set, but we dashed out. Alright. Smash. Ducked.
Yeah, that definitely like a board. Yeah, you know, I definitely think this is. Alright, you're right. I think this is probably a better pick on paper, but I.
I mean, I feel like it's going as well as the Falco game. Yeah, that's it. Oh, is it the homie stock?
Oh, the homie stock.
Okay.
Yo, Camille's been throwing out homie stocks like all day. He gave me
Nah, homie stocks stop becoming special when you don't do it for the homie. I'm joking, though.
I don't know. I actually...
Oh, what? That was weird. Went to stage that time.
You know what would have been sick, dude? It would have been sick if you said.
Yeah, like Last TGO on Twitter, I kind of pressured him to enter, but he was like, nah. I was like, you're lame.
Yeah,
what
a lame
one. Yeah.
Dude, we would have had like five really heavy
games. Oh, that happened.
Alright. Yeah, good. The winner is.
Pretty good. So we're at winner semis.
Yeah, so it's Camila Blam.
Yeah.
Sounds about normal.
That's weird.
Dude, like, I don't even think it's even like CFL. I think it's just specifically Club and L's.
Yeah.
Closest from CFL to PM. Yeah. Yeah.